Yo guys, welcome to a new video. Today I am looking at the Boys official season 3 teaser trailer, the REDBAND version. Alright, so this is one weird trailer reaction that I'm doing on this channel right now, because obviously I usually do movies or Disney Plus series and TV shows, but today I will talk about The Boys for a second, because I have reacted to The Boys season 1 on this channel. It isn't Dutch, but you can watch those episodes if you want to. I have reacted to those, but unfortunately due to that series not being watched as much as I wanted to, I did not react to season 2. I actually did not watch season 2 up until last week, I think, and that was because I actually got pretty excited for the show and to watch The Boys again, and of course with the release of The Boys Diabolical, which I still have yet to see. I haven't seen any of the episodes yet. I still need to react to those. So I will react to those, but today the teaser trailer for The Boys official season 3 released, and I am pretty excited for that, because I saw the poster with It's Time to Get Even with Billy Butcher and the glowing eyes. So yeah, well, the boys are going to have powers of themselves. I am pretty excited. I must say, I loved season 2. It was phenomenal in every way. The story, the Stormfront, the Homelander, the boys, Starlight, everything was just so incredibly perfect. And I really loved everything about season 2. Up until the last second, when we got to see that Victoria Newman, the congresswoman playing against Vought, is a soup of herself, and she's going to be like a bad guy, I think. I'm pretty scared of her. And yeah, I must say, I love everything about the boys. Homelander is an incredible character. The same goes for Huey, Starlight, Billy Butcher, and everyone else. But Homelander, what we saw of him in season 2 with the kid and with Becca and with Butcher and just him and how he is slowly losing his mind is phenomenal and is really great and is really done very well. So I am pretty excited to watch this episode, to watch this trailer. So let's just fucking go. The Boys official season 3 REDBAND teaser trailer. Let's go. Hi, Butcher. Give me some time to think. I'm in the bathroom. Oh yeah. Facing the mirror is all I need. When until the Reaper takes Black Noir is back. Huey is crying again. My patience is waning. Is this entertaining? Oh. Who has that? Oh, it's A-Train. Right. Oh shit. What the hell? Ew. Uh-oh. I love the song. Oh no, don't cry, Starlight. Oh, better milk the cow. Oh. Wasn't that he against you? Oh shit. June 3rd. Wow, that was difficult to react to. Who's that? Who is that? Oh, I have not read the comics, so I don't know who that is. But I'm excited. Okay, yeah, this looks exactly like I wanted it to. I couldn't react to anything because it was all happening so incredibly fast. But I am in loving it. I really, really want to see this. And I can't wait for June 3rd. I am really, I'm a big fan of The Boys, and I can't handle this. It's gonna look great. It's, I think we'll get something like a Civil War kind of thing. The Boys are divided because not everyone is on board with Carl Urban's Billy Butcher taking the Compound V for himself. But I am so excited to see where it goes. Wow, it looked great. It looked really awesome. It looked really bloody. We have seen a lot of blood in the last second. So yeah, I am pretty excited. I know a gimmick on my channel is that when I was watching the first episode of The Boys of season 1, I was laughing my ass off when Robin exploded because I just did not see that coming and everyone called me a psycho for that. Something like that will probably happen again. I don't worry about that. So yeah, I'm excited. This was great. This looked phenomenal. This looked awesome. I am really excited to see where this is going and where the season will end, because in 8 episodes, they cramped up so much and it really, really works for the best. It's awesome. It's really great. It's fantastic. I am pretty excited. What did you think of this trailer? Let me know in the comments down below. Do you like The Boys as much as I do? Let me know and I will see your comment appear and then we can talk about it. Thank you for watching. Thank you for liking. Thank you for subscribing and goodbye. Thank you for existing. That was fucking diabolical.